Nah. Nah.
Shh. We got this, bro. Listen.
Open the door! Open the door! Oh my god!
No! Stop screaming!
These things.
I just know what things is. You just, you're really bad at games. What's the matter with you? If it's not Mario, you're awful.
What's the matter with you? I'm not used to 3D. I just like 2D.
I need a platform.
Yeah. Room 205. Patient went missing. Last seen in the day room after a confrontation with another. ... Ellipses. Oh. Well, I think that was just the fault of the person who wrote it.
Do you know what I mean? That's not their fault.
Oh, your eyesight's really bad.
He is absolutely wasted.
Yeah,
he's,
I think he needs to go. Man, he's not alright. Specsavers. None of this is happening actually right now. Okay, go through here.
I saw some shadow on the floor. It looked scary, bro.
Okay,
there's a shadow. Dude, on the floor.
Oh, is that another swarm thing?
No. There's just shadows. It's like behind a big blue house.
Run! Nah, man.
It's another wheelchair man. Wheelchair man. It is the rabbit.
Oh, I found him. See, I'm sick of this game! Why is there wombs everywhere?
What did you say?
Why?
What womb?
Like, that's what you said, into the womb earlier.
No, I didn't say nothing about no womb.
What did you say?
I don't even know what you're talking about!
You said womb!
I definitely did not say womb!
You said womb.
Yo, examine the
monster
craft.
You said womb. Oh, sorry.
What are you doing?
Nah.
This is the biggest innuendo.
Innuendo.
Yo, listen, reach I'm talking get shoulder deep, man.
This is like.
Get shoulder deep. Reach inside that hard,
like,
man.
Oh, God.
Take a plunge, man. Reach.
STIs. Oh.
Yeah. Ross. Oh. Oh! Yo, man! Run! Kill it!
Get off! Door! He didn't do anything to his hand.
He pulled our rabbit, though.
And it's not... Nothing.
We got Roger
here.
Rabbit!
Nothing to... Yeah, he got Robbie toy.
Robbie.
Imagine if he... Nah.
Shh. We got this, bro. Listen.
Open the door! Open the door! No! Stop screaming, man! Fucking... Jeez Louise!
Be a man! That's locked. That's
okay,
silly.
Okay, I'm going back, dude. I'm going back.
You got this.
I'm just going back to the kid. I'm not
He's
going
not in there.
Oh, why is this locked now?
Oh, so now you got altitude.
Oh, no, it's through here. It's through here. My bad. My
left.
Bad. My bad.
Inventor. You never learn. You never learn, dude.
Use the inventory. Play the inventory. Oh, it's still kind of dripping. I don't know if I'd give that to my kid.
Is it even his kid, though?
Here. I want Robbie.
Oh.
This is yours, you remember? Take it. Come on.
No! Not okay.
Oh, damn it. I thought it was gonna scare you. Damn it! Oh no, she's backed away. If that scared the viewers at home, I'm so sorry.
Just walk away like, what?
Yeah.
Watch the kid down here. Wait.
Josh, come back!
He just ran away. I feel really bad. He went into the Star Trek doors.
The left.
Yeah, pretty much.
The Star Trek doors, yeah.
I don't know if that's could be just a room. I don't know. Don't take. Okay, why do we need these child drawings?
Why is this kid so, like, infatuated with a rabbit?
Okay.
I thought it was, like, just a lamp. Five Nights at Freddy's, and I was like, no, we're done. Nope.
Nah, did you see
Listen,
that shirt?
Listen, you be a man.
Did you see that shirt? Breaking up there. The faint sound of water lapping on the shore. The source seems to be coming from just beyond this door. But that's impossible, this is our hospital.
Yeah. Wait. So we see nurses go mad, yeah?
Yeah, and then he's like, that's impossible.
But water in a hospital? Never. It's getting a lift, isn't it?
Then they won't let me.
Wait, what?
It literally won't let me.
Wait, what?
Well, Oh, come on now.
Well, then how do we get them? Well,
this game's silly.
I reckon go back to that vagina on the wall.
Really?
Yeah, I think that's like a legit idea.
Break it open.
Right. Okay, so what's further down?
Further down in the room?
No, I mean like...
Outside?
Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah. No, I remember I tried to open this before.
Oh, it wouldn't open.
And it didn't open. There's a lot of broken locks in this hospital.
Who's the locksmith?
Yeah, who's the caretaker?
Like, fix up, man.
I want to talk to him.
Be better at your job. Alright, so this is where little Bobby was, right?
Anything above.
Alright, just try and knock on the door with the knock in it, with the wizard. Oh, yo, there's a button on the left.
That's the one.
That's immediately embarrassing.
That's really... We both missed that as well.
That's awfully...
Oh, wow. Go on now. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Joshua!
Girl.
Ooh, Josh. What's a boy? Boy? No.
Nah, man.
Nah.
Ooh, girl.
Ooh, girl that I found for Joshua. Ooh,
girl. Little girly Joshua.
Little girl, boy, girl, Joshua.
Girl.
Ooh.
Why you gotta be so fine?
Ooh, okay. These like five. Okay. You can
oh,
go
yeah, for
with
real.
That.
Wait.
Dude, that's the look that you have on your face.
Yeah,
that's the look.
I'm scared, man.
You constantly have on your face.
Hold me.
Yeah.
Ah! Wait, what?
Bedroom.
Ah. Ah.
What are you doing? Yeah, I'll be of my tune.
I wasn't, that was double time.
Well done, game. I shat myself.
Do you know what I did?
I was really scared.
And that's the end. That's where the game ends.
There's your money.
Silent Hill Homecoming, he's nearly there.
Just a road trip on the way home, and that's all we got time for.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Oh, that was good.
That was really good.
I like that.
Enemy distracted Alex's flashlight. Oh.
Some confrontations.
Some. I mean, if you stick your hand into a bajingo in the wall, then...
That's... You're kind of asking
for
trouble.
Yeah, I mean, you are.
Like...
But I was actually scared.
As a rule of thumb of life.
Yeah.
Don't stick your hand in a bajingo.
In the wall. If there's a bajingo... You know, like, no.
If bajingo's offered to you...
No hole in the wall. A hole in the wall is also slang for a cash machine, though, so... If somebody's like, do you want to go to the hole in the wall? Don't be scared, because that's just a cash machine.
Even don't put your hand in a cash machine.
No, okay, you don't want to. I don't think you could get your hand in the cash machine. I mean, if you took the cash and then kept your hand in there, tried to, where does the money go from?
What kind of wizard operates this? Oh, we're in the army. He got dog tags out. That means he was in the army. Because, you know, every game, if your person's in the army, they have dog tags on them all the time.
Yeah. That's true. I don't know. Is that a thing?
Yeah, man.
Do army people keep their dog tags on?
Oh, I don't know.
Well, he did just come out of hospital.
Wait, what?
St.
Main Street. Toluca Lake!
My house!
Such a kid's
Whose
way of
Whose house?
Ron's house.
No, but my house. It's not Ron's house. It's my house.
Go with Ron's. He's still got a knife.
What?
No. Okay, wait. Big flaw here.
Come on, man.
Big flaw.
Don't be
Big
like that.
Flaw. Objectives. I need to go home.
He's absolutely pissed.
Oh, God. I think, do you know what? Shall we just...
Then let's call it here.
Let's call it here.
This is good.
Let's call it here. Yeah,
All right. That was the first amount of scaredness.
It might be split up into a couple of episodes, but yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, Silent I'll just walk Hill. Around. Silent.
No, wait,
Silent.
Let's walk off into the distance. Wait.
Dude, I'm really scared that I'll die if I walk off into the distance.
No, walk into the other distance. Turn around. Walk into this distance, right? And I'll play you out.
Okay.
It's like the Hulk.
I should head back. Two birds.
Bros Gaming. Oh, I'm back at Two Bros Gaming.
That thing is on your face, bro.
Dude, I can't get it off for some reason.
Do a cheeky roll or some shit.
What? Oh my god, man.